Hey everyone, thanks for clicking on this video. I just want to give a really quick update about myself and about the channel here and some of the other stuff that I work on. So I will be going away for a little bit, but not for bad reasons, for really good reasons actually, because I'm getting married. My wedding is this Saturday. So I will be gone for a little while for the honeymoon and then taking some much needed time off to rest and really kind of celebrate this new chapter of my life with Rochelle and our families during, you know, the honeymoon and our Christmas and New Year's holidays, things like that. So this is going to be it till that point. But I also did want to say that there's going to be some new stuff coming in 2020. I have new things planned that involve this channel, as well as my other channel, Spartacus Gaming, and Nerd Sloth, which is where all of my different podcasts and stuff are. So definitely be on the lookout for stuff there. I don't want to give too much info in case something doesn't work out the way I planned and then feel like an idiot. But I do have some pretty big plans for the new year that I'm really, really excited about. And I hope that I can give you more info on that in the very next update that I do, to be honest. There is going to be a lot more content coming about my physical health and a lot more deep dives into my mental health in this new year. I have some very specific goals that I want to accomplish with this channel and just for myself personally. So I will be talking about a lot of that stuff, and I really hope that you guys will come along with me in the case that you guys get something that might help you out too, if you're going through some similar journeys or paths that I am. So I hope all of you have a wonderful holiday season, if this is a season for your holidays. If not, I just hope you have a good time anyway, and that it's stress-free and relaxing, and that you just feel good about yourself and your life. So I love you guys. I'll see you in the next year, and make sure that you always keep fighting.